Here comes the Buddy Wildcats. First all matter. Please stand up for the presentation of the colors and remove headgear. Tonight's national anthem will be sung by Garrett Palamontes.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Would the land of the free and the home of the
please remain standing as the colors are marched off the field. You may be seated. Number one, David Hernandez. Number two, Elijah Yuna. Number four, Ace Correa. Number five, Houston Martinez. Second for your fighting Wildcats will be number 54, Anthony Segura. Number two, Julian Ace. Number one, Eric Castellanos.
No keys, push to start. Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do, yeah, I do it big. Yeah, screaming that's nuts. When I pulled up the lot, that's nuts. If I from a town, when you see me, you know everything. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. I put it down from the whip to my diamonds. I'm in black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Got a call from my jeweler, bitch, just in.
First of all, I want to talk. Look at the receiver in the second half. And 11, James Botel. Beg your pardon, back to you, number 7, Brando 3. Okay, why would we play that though? 38-yard line, first and 10 for the Fighting Wildcats. Carrying the ball with number 22, J.C. Carrizales. Set it down in 7-8. Charlie Martinez on the stop. Bar Kelly, number 22, J.C. Carrizales, third down. Incomplete pass. Fourth down. Back to receive for first and magic. Number one, David Hernandez. Seeking for the walk at number five, J.C. Puente. Number seven of the South Brandon Cruz. We have a flag on the plate. Penalty on the Mavericks. And Luna with a carry, stopped by Anthony Segura. Martinez with a carry, stopped by a Michael Walker. Thank you. two, then I'll get the carry for my people. Number 24 with the carry of Wario Martinez, brought down by number 1, Emma Castellano. Quarterback keeper in Luna, top on number 1, Kevin Castellano. First and goal for the first time ever. Keeper by Luna. And number 74. Marcus García. We also have a flag on the play. Unfortunately, last number. Just caught against the Mavericks. Second down and goal from the 18 for the Mavericks. Number 2, Michael Luna. By Jim Gopin. By Evan Castellano for a loss and pulled down for the Mavericks. Don't forget, folks, for your home concession stand, the Athletic Booster has some great food for you guys. Also, the band booster at the visitor side. Thank you. Bob over in line. The first and 10 for the fighting Wildcats at the 10-yard line. Of the party in the middle. Evan Cassiano with the quarterback keeper. 12-yard carry. That'll be a first down for the Toledo Wildcats. False start against the Wildcats. Time out. Called by the Wildcats. Number 54, he's running the fumble. Anthony Segura. For a first down for the Wildcats. Yeah, dude. Need to walk that. JC Carrizales with the run. Pushed out of bounds by number one. They got minded. second and nine for Buddy Marquez. Bow that at 36. Pass completed to number 2, Julian Reyes. Stop by number 42, Dylan Ortiz. The first and 10 for the Wildcats. Complete pass. Out on the Wildcat. That'll be the end of the first quarter. Thank you. sponsor for the cake. Down by number 8. Aiden Moreno. And I'm going to take a manager to send for the personal matter. Number 5 with the K, top 5 on the 52. Jaden Salazar, Jesse Fuente, and Aiden Moreno. Aiden. Number 10 with the case, Curtis Coronado Sainz, stopped by number 1, Evan Castellano. Down by number 74, Marcus Garcia, moving the car. Hold down to the first one, and expect to see for the walk-up, and two, you will win. Number 22, J.C. Carrizales with the carry, brought down by number 11. Orlando Saldana. Number 88 with the reception, Giovanni Lira. And now for Wildcat first down. Okay, he got his talent with the carry. 7 yard carry for Carizales. He's second down and about 4. Junior Main with a carry, 10-yard run for Ames. The first and 10 for the Wildcats from the 40. J.C. Carrizales with a 45-yard run. The first and goal for the Fighting Wildcats on the 5-yard line. Carrizales, 5-yard run, second and goal from the long run. Alex to the top one. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, introducing now the cheerleader from 22-23, varsity cheerleader. Freshman, Amanda Capirano. Freshman and cheerleader of the league, Araceli Orozco. Let's go to the plate. Paisano Walker. All right, back to you, Cheerleader, sophomore. Jaden Cervantes, sophomore Alex Chapa, sophomore Isabella Chapman, sophomore Jocelyn De Luna, sophomore Elena Fidel, junior Terry Rodriguez, senior Amanda De La Cruz, senior Natalia Hernandez, Natalie Hernandez, senior Jaylene Sierra, and senior Cristina Mendoza. Introducing your co-captain for the 2023-2024 season, senior co-captain Bernice Ashbury, senior co-captain Isabella Diaz. Introducing your captain for the 2023-2024 season will be senior captain Gisela Morones. And the extra play was good. And also 53, Marcos Garza. Down. And my person. Don't forget to attack the decision stone, folks, at halftime. Que te sientan los padres. Muy arriba. Teams were failing with the stop. We're down for the first down, Mavic. I'm out from first on. Last time out for the half for first on Myers. Like you see for the walk back, do your name. As we walk that ball there, 27, first and 10. For Scotty Tyler, JC Scotty Tyler, the first and goal at the 2-yard line to the final offense.
Go!
started with a carry and a walk that touchdown. Two flags on the play. Got offsetting penalty. And he played that extra kick. Extra point. So point by Tia, good. Thank you. number 10, and the Mavericks with the touchdown, Curtis Coronado signs. Kevin Sotiano with the block. Flag on the cheek.
Okay,
go! Yeah! Defensive turn for the Wildcats. Ball plays at the 49. Your plan. What is it? Salen with the coach. Stop by Diego Rendon. The second down is short. Recovered by Cassiano. Thank you. Tony June that decided with the carry. Flag on the play. Holding call gives a walk off. For the pass locals, Giovanni Lita with the official center walk off, ball placed at the 11 yard line. Second down and 10 for the walk-off. 24 seconds left for halftime. Number 3 with the reception, 15 minutes. Stopped by a whole bunch of walkers. Hot time, folks. First down, number 6. And the final lock at 14. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On the field, 2023-2024 Pearsall High School Mavericks. Under the direction and choreographed by Coach Gabriela Martinez. Dancers of the week, Ms. Sarah Brady. Isabel Gutierrez. And Ms. Kaylee Elizondo. Everett, your music is on. Great job, Maverick. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's performance of the Mighty Maverick Band. Tonight, the band will be performing selections from their 2023 UIL Marching Show. Selections include Fanfare and Farandole from our Lyceum and I Built a Life. Tonight's featured soloists are Phoebe Lopez on trumpet and Liliana Garcia on flute. This year, the band's under the direction of Mr. Armando Perez, Jordan Heckler, Ezekiel Zamorano, and Mr. Leo Navarro. Drum majors, our head drum major, senior Matthew Frazier. Assistant drum major, sophomore Diego Corona. Sections of the week is the baritone trombone section. And now presenting the Pearsall Mighty Maverick Band. Drum major, is your band ready? You may begin your halftime performance.
Thank you.
Good job, Maverick Band.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have a special birthday shout out to our very own Michael Garcia. Happy birthday, Michael. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Teresa Springs High School, welcome to the hour portion of tonight's halftime entertainment. We start off by presenting our kids' dance team. Your 2023-2024 kids are Aubrey Guerra, Anela Ruiz, Micaela Zamora, Melody Trujillo, Audrey Vargas, Marisa Galan, Rosalia Mora, Joanna Castro, Viviana Escobedo, and Johanna Leyva. Your Kid of the Week is Senior Angelina Morales. Lieutenant Captain Senior Myra Gonzalez, Co-Captain Senior Elizabella Gonzalez, and Captain Senior Arles Cruz. The kids are under the direction of Mrs. Cassandra Gonzalez. They will be dancing to Own It. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous, the dazzling, the kick. Ladies and gentlemen, we present the Mean Purple Band. Directors for the MTV are Steve Sanchez, Steve Sanchez, Reynold Martinez, and Emily Einstein. Color Guard and Toyland instructor is Roberto Sanchez. Color Guard choreographer and tech is Katrina Sanchez. Head drum major for the Mean Purple Band is Senior Christina Mendoza. First assistant drum major is sophomore Jocelyn Tartuca, and second assistant drum major is sophomore Jose Garza. Tonight, the Mean Purple Band will be performing the opener, their entire show for the 2023 UIL production titled Through the Trees by Rob Stein. Part 1, The Street, featuring senior Elijah Ayala on alto saxophone and senior Julissa Mendoza on flute. Part 2, Yellow Brick Road, featuring senior Julissa Mendoza on flute and junior Manuel Gutierrez on trumpet. Part 3, There's No Place Like Home. And now, please welcome to the field the crown jewel of the Winter Garden area, the Mean Purple Band. Thank you.
Thank you.
This concludes our halftime entertainment. We would like to wish the MTV a big good luck tomorrow as they perform at the pre-UIL Rocket Review at 12 p.m. The Teresa Springs High School principal is Sofia Morones, and superintendent of schools is Dr. Jose Cervantes. Please enjoy the rest of the game.
Marissa Mabels, coming to you. James Botel leading the charge. The first and 10 for First Almeida. Now got the 7-1. With the carry team from Martinez. Martina with the play, Tabana on the 56. Miguel Diaz. And James Botel. Thank you. that Dumpree and the Maverick. The Bills and Maverick. Liza Luna with a carry, stopped by number 55, Martin Diaz. Five with the carry, Mr. Martinez, brought down by number one, Evan Castellano. Take down in seven for Puerto Maric. Stop by Miguel Silva. Complete. Second down and 10 for another. Thank you. land on the plane. There's no foul. Gotta be the offense. First thing goes for Press Almighty. San Puerto, la isla Luna. Eden Moreno with the pass. He comes out at 14, first on Mavis 12. Moreno with a carry. Congrats. His first and 10 for the Fighting Wildcats. Murphy picked up a 44 yard line. Number 22, J.C. Carrizales with a 6-yard run. Evan Casiano with a 51-yard touchdown for the Fighting Wildcats. Go!
first off, I want to
First and 10 for first down, Bobby at the 24 yard line. Block that thing for. Two legs are going to be good. Eduardo Martínez with a carry. The second and goal from the 4 yard line for Maddox. Thank you. Number two with the carry.
Newman.
There's on another tight down, number two, another winner. Time out first off. Good by Elijah Luna. But I'm going to turn you off that plane. For the Wildcat, number 7, Dr. Blue, number 11, James Hotel. Moreno with the carry, standing out. He puts in 10 for the Wildcat, Bobby plays at that 42-yard line. Thank you. Number 22, J.C. Patty Saturday, the carry, 12 yard run. The first contemporary walk out here. The ball he plays at the 46 yard line. First time that was 46. Julian Mays with a carry, stop at number 56, Ryan Hughes. Botero with a carry, 10 yards, number 30, before continuing to walk out, balls up at 35. Carry for J.C. Gonzalez. Second down about 3 yards for the Wildcats. Julian Mays with a carry. Melvin. Salas, 3 yard carry. First down and two for the Wildcats. Gonzalez with a 4 yard run. Not for a first down. Watch that vision. End of the third quarter. First down number 20. And we're fighting Wildcats 20. Thank you.
Again, you know, the kids saw the first battle service at the Eastern Media game for volleyball. Fifth quarter first battle service having the game at the Eastern Media game for volleyball. Thank you.
Flag on the plane. Holding is the palm in the Wildcat. Carry for Evan Castellanos. Stop on number 11, Orlando Salvera. Carry for J.C. Carizales, back down by number 51, Samuel Navarro. He's third down and about 14 yards for the Wildcats. Time out on the field. Stop! You can prepare. Fourth down. Reception by Giovanni Lira for the Rockets. Right on the plane, after the plane. Personal foul, there's a Wildcat. Number 53, Darwin Gonzalez with the shot. Number 24 with the carry. Eduardo Martinez, shot by number 63, Marcel. Mira, Marcus Mira, Amin Garza. Number two, Elijah Luna with the carry, but down by number. Number 15, George Lewis. Now start against the Magic. Goes down in 15. By the Luna with the carry of Rabbi Evan Tatiano. Coming down the line for first off. San Martinez goes out of bounds. Session for number 88, Jager Rebell. Come down for another. Elijah Luna with the carry, goes out of bounds, and number 15, Joel Lea. Take a chance to first off. Luna with the carry, ran out of bounds. I'm out of the personal maverick. With 4:35 left in the fourth quarter, first on out of 26, Fighting Wildcats 22. First and 10 for the final Wildcat, Bobby at the 44 yard line. Wildcat 44. Taking down about 4 yards for the Wildcat. Quarterback people for the 5 yard run, be the first down for the Wildcats. Then she got a salad with a carry. Five yards, he's looking down and five.
Yeah. Ivan Cassiano with the carry. And now for a first down.
Still have the ball. I think they're time out. Time out. Three the same. Ball down about 4 yards, with 6 seconds left. Tie score. Don't forget, fifth quarter will be at the intermediate gym. Fifth quarter first basket show will be at the intermediate gym for volleyball.
Thank you.
Morgan says, "Those are not a stay too." He said he lost that one too. Yeah, have a good night.
Thank you.